ma'am, please tell us the highlights of this edition of your event.
See, first of all, from 3 days, we are now a 4 days event. So that's all the thanks to the exhibitors who wanted more time, more space in our event. And probably that shows the trust that they have with us, with our work. And the next is about, whatever we do, it has only, this time it has only grown in kind of size and in kind of proportion and number of people and all that. So we always had these 4 conferences. And we always want to focus on knowledge, because we believe there are 2 things that people always want to grow, to progress, and that's about knowledge. Second is connections. Third, collaboration happens, right? When ideas, erupt, ideas come out, when people meet each other. So our work is to only facilitate those things, and for that, of course, we have all the 4 conferences: India Interior Retailing, India Furniture Conclave, Materials and Technology Conclave, and of course my favorite, the WADE Asia Architecture Conference. The highlight of this edition, I would say, is you will find each of these segments, be it furniture segment, be it the architecture segment, be it the retailing segment, evolved drastically. Why? Because for the last 1 year, we have been working so hard to ensure that we give design and experience to each of the space along with knowledge. So if we are sitting right now at the architect's lounge, and if you see this space, architect's lounge, the conference, the jury rooms, the speaker lounge, everything is well coordinated in such a way so that people move from one to the other seamlessly, and they can enjoy the event. They can, many times in exhibitions I have felt, while going to several exhibitions, there was some kind of uneasiness and unclarity, I would say, or sort of people get harassed due to not proper information or not proper lineup of the processes of how a person, a visitor, will experience any space. I think that has been taken very well care of by my team. I'm very, very thankful for that. And I would say we have changed the venue, and it's Yashobhoomi at the moment. And Yashobhoomi, the best part of the IICC halls are that there are no pillars, or there are pillars but they are not visible, or they are not coming in between our work. So that also makes the entire experience different. So I would say one of the greatest additions this time that we have done is about experience. People are appreciating the event. I'm very, very thankful. And the fact that we are able to break one good record, I would say. People have been telling that, okay, you're doing it Yashobhoomi, people will not be able to go there and people will not visit there and all that. So we have got so much of such messages. But yesterday, what happened? Because of those messages and all that, we felt that, okay, let's delay our inauguration time. So we put our inauguration time as 12:15, 12 o'clock, after 12 o'clock, to be on the safe side. Okay, this is the first day, who will come today? Our event is starting from tomorrow in a good way. But yes, okay, exhibitors and some special guests would be there, and we can always meet and all that. Yesterday, 9:30 onwards, calls started coming to me that, ma'am, we have to change our decision because visitors are already here. They're already coming now. We can't keep the, halls locked and all that. Didn't take time. I said, open the halls. Our visitors should not find any issue in this. They should not even get bothered about our inauguration and all that. It's okay, the God will understand. Okay? Because visitor, exhibitor, they are our first, they are everything for us.
They are the priority. I mean, this is amazing.
They have been, they are, and they will be our 100% priority. You will see me standing on my toes with my team if there's anything that I can do for exhibitor or visitor. See, an exhibition cannot be, doing everything that everyone expects. But yes, whatever we can do our best, we'll be there standing to do that. Yeah. I would say we bring in the same value this time. What you have always seen in Matecia and WADE Asia, you'll always see each of my person, maybe equally or much more energetic than me. This is one thing I think is the essence of Matecia and Innovation.
And Vertica ji, this sets your event apart from the rest. I mean, despite it rained so heavily today morning.
I do not even know if there was rain.
Yes, it rained very heavily.
Oh.
And while coming to the venue, I was a little worried and skeptical about the kind of footfall. But I am very happy to see the kind of response we have received.
Okay.
So congratulations to you on that. Can you also elaborate on the number of exhibitors you have in this edition?
Sure.
And
yes.
What is the, I mean, the net exhibition area or gross exhibition area that you have consumed?
See, Raghav, you are from such an industry, I cannot lie to you. We have put lesser number of in the area. We said 3,70,000, but we are more than 4 lakh.
4 lakh
square feet of area. Yes.
Gross.
Yes.
Okay, that's amazing.
See, yes. And the next part is that we have 300, close to 300 exhibitors. We actually didn't know that this much will be done and covered because people also had inhibitions about this venue. So we took 7 halls, like the entire of the Yashobhoomi IICC halls, except for one quadrant. Okay, we took 7 quadrants, we filled up 7 quadrants.
That's amazing. I mean, congratulations to you on that. And finally, I mean, WADE Asia is a dedicated platform for women in design. So how did you come about this idea and how has been the response? Because this is very unique of you to think about this, to highlight the women in this sector.
Hmm.
So could you highlight some of the facts about this?
See, I have seen people, when they start an initiative, they plan about the business. Ours is opposite. And I think people might call us fools. Because people do call that, why are you doing like this? But when Matecia started and WADE Asia started and Surfaces Reporter started, they started with that initiative. WADE Asia started, our objectives did not change even a single alphabet since the day we started. Our objectives are the same, our essence are the same. See, when we started, or I'll rather go a little step back and I'll tell you, when we start any work, we don't start because we have to get share from any kind of industry that is operating. We start with research. What is missing? What is the gap? Where can we add on? If we can add on, then only people will accept us. See, this is a very simple equation which people sometimes do not understand. Okay, the simple equation is that if you need water and I am the one who is providing the water, I will be important for you and you will be one who I'll be serving. And that's the only equation. So when we started, when I wanted to, you know, actually I did not want to start an event or something. I wanted to do something for women. Event happened eventually. Event is a byproduct of what I thought. So it was 2012, 2013. At the time, I met the world's, you know, biggest architect, the Zaha Hadid. I call her, and she is my biggest inspiration. She is no more there. So when I met her, I did an entire coverage on her. It was in Milan. And after meeting her, understanding the essence, I started looking for women architects and designers. As I met them more and more, I found that they are so profound, wonderful work being done. But are they highlighted? No. They have not been highlighted. So they are all empowered women. But you know what they needed? They needed a platform where they can come, they can showcase their work, they can get a national platform. But being a little girl at that time, you know, it was just a dream that one day I'll give them the national platform. So I started with a small event in a hotel. That is where it started. But next time I wanted to give them more space. So it was not about my event getting bigger or something. You know, it's about giving them that space. And see, even today, if you see the lineup, you will see their faces highlighted in the entire show. They are there in all the halls. Most of them, I do not even go and, you know, I can't meet each one of them. But I know each one of them is going back with a lot of takeaways. So it's about, where's the gap? How can we improve what we are doing? How can we do something that the world is probably not seeing as a gap? So if you say, if you ask about WADE Asia started with the, you know, with the single essence of giving a platform to women in design and ensuring that women from all across the nation can come and stringently, you know, fight. So they have to have a tough competition. It was very clear. I'm not going to give anybody, just giving them an award, just like many award shows. Okay, it was very clear. And even in your this thing, I went and I presented where there was competition.
You present,
and you when you compete, then what happens? There are thousands of people, hundreds of people, even 10 people are there, and they get inspired. They are learning that thing. They become you next day.
Absolutely.
And that's how you know lead. And as someone who is brought WADE Asia to this level, I can tell you for sure that these women are inspiring everybody irrespective of gender, and I'm so proud of that.
Amazing. I mean, your story is really enlightening. So much to learn from you and your journey. And I think our audiences would need a very a separate episode altogether to understand your journey in detail. But my final question to you for now is, because I know you are very busy and you have to run back to your event, what message you would like to give to the audiences, our industry at large?
Firstly is that I look forward to interact with all of you. There's so much that I want to learn from you. At the same time, I really like the fact that I have, I have been visiting lots of exhibitions, and in every exhibition, in every this thing, I learn something new. And I think like it's about coming together, just like the way that we have created communities out here for furniture OEMs, for building material industry, for retailers and distributors of the building material industry, and of course the architects and designers. You have a great association, you have a great coming together of organizers. I would say exchanging of ideas would be really, really interesting and great, and that I look forward to.
Well, thank you for giving us time.
Thank you
we
so
wish
much.
You all the best.
Thank you so much.